Cynthia M. Harris, Ph.D., 85, scientist, educator, and scholar. A native of Kansas City, Kansas, Cynthia M. Harris earned her undergraduate degree in biology with honors from the University of Kansas in 1978. She continued her education at the University of Kansas and earned a master's degree in genetics in 1981. Dr. Harris came to Meharry Medical College to study biomedical sciences with a concentration on nutritional biochemistry and toxicology. She earned her degree in 1985. During her time at Meharry, she was an active member of the Graduate Student Association and held the office of secretary, vice president, and president. She was also active in the pre-alumni council. Following graduation from Meharry, Dr. Harris held postdoctoral fellowship in the interdisciplinary programs in health at the Harvard School of Public Health. She began her career as staff toxicologist at the Agency for Toxic Substances and Disease Registry in 1987. From 1990 to 1996, she was chief of the community health branch of ATSDR. Dr. Harris was the first African-American branch chief at the ATSDR, and was a recipient of awards as Employee of the Year and for contributions to the advancement of women at the agency. In 1996, Dr. Harris became the director of the Institute for Public Health at Florida A&M University. Under her leadership, the FAMU Master of Public Health program became the first accredited public health program in North Florida, and the Doctor of Public Health program at FAMU is the first to be offered in the state. During her tenure at FAMU, Dr. Harris has successfully secured funding for projects related to HIV/AIDS, determining learning disabilities among incarcerated youth, disaster preparedness, child obesity, and programs related to environmental health. Dr. Harris has earned recognition for her contributions to public health through a number of awards and being selected to serve on state and national committees and boards. Among her current contributions to the nation is serving as Vice President for the Trust for America's Health, a national nonprofit public health advocacy program affiliated with the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency. Dr. Harris has contributed to the advancement of knowledge about public health and the environment through a number of scientific publications. For these and many other accomplishments, I am delighted to present the Harold D. West, Ph.D., Distinguished Biomedical Scientist Award to Cynthia M. Harris, Ph.D., Class of 1985.